It's time to eat goat testicles.
All right, everyone. Today, I'll be eating goat testicles for the first time. As you can see, here is one of the testicles. Here is another. But the question is, guys, is it good or bad? Let's go. All right, guys. So first, I'm going to rinse these off. Next, guys, I'm going to cut the testicles in slices. Then I'm going to add some salt, some flour. Then I'm going to drop it in some oil. Let that cook. And there you have it, fried goat testicle. Good!